My grandmother would get those Naomi Sims wigs, and my grandmother's favorite wig made her look like Elizabeth Taylor. It was a top knot with tendrils. Naomi Sims wanted the hair texture of the wigs to mirror real black hair texture. Naomi Sims put a white woman's wig in the oven and dried it out a bit, and that was how the Naomi Sims wig collection was started, because she baked a wig. Nobody is gonna go harder than a black woman trying to figure some shit out.
No way.
I'm gonna be the cover of Black Enterprise with this wig line.
Gee.